It's Spookasilly!
Spookasilly!
New one.
I'm thinking I might just push X.
The last one was... Oh! And play as the options. Yeah!
Oh, yeah, we're playing as the options. Damn it! Two in a row, I've landed on the options.
Wow.
There we go.
Oh, we don't even know who we are.
I know. Yeah, that's great. Oh, man. Who do you, I hope we're someone excited. Should we play hardcore?
Yeah.
Fires and Ink Ribbon. No autosave.
Doesn't sound that hard.
That does sound like...
Sounds like more of a pain in the ass.
Yes. Aim assist, recover a certain amount of health automatically. Like, that sounds great. I could go for some assisted.
The last one was the least spooky game we ever played. But the grossest spooky game we ever played.
Luigi's Mansion.
Yeah.
Yes. Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes. Oh, true.
Well, McGinley wanted us to suck the difficulty, like the character.
Got the title.
Oh, good job.
Yeah, I just remember. Nice. We're done. How many drinks did you have? Look at this dummy. That sandwich is fucking huge.
It's disgusting.
It's like the size of his head.
Ew.
Sounds like my wife. The radio can't hear you. Alright, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right? Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody. Oh, God. Come on. Just getting good. Your eyes on the road,
it
man.
It was just getting good. It looks like the cheese is somehow fused into the burger.
That might be an artisanal choice. So that was a lady.
Yeah.
I told him to keep his eye on the road. That's his fault. Negligent driver.
You see that they might be doing a Dino Crisis as well?
That'd be great.
Because they trademarked everything again, I guess.
I'm more interested in that than 3, really.
That'd be really cool. Oh, she's fine.
What do I do? What am I gonna do?
Oh no! Her skin was still pink colored. That means she's human, right?
Oh, yeah, I mean, she might just be freshly dead.
Who's
this? Travis Touchdown?
Oh, yeah!
Oh, it's Claire. We're Claire.
We're Claire. We're Redfielding.
That's good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
We're looking for his Chris Redfield?
I guess so.
I will, but I gotta go.
I don't remember almost anything about
this
game.
Okay, cool.
Why does everyone think I'm gonna get in trouble?
I will continue to ask you what's going on.
Oh, something made a noise.
Oh, here we go.
Hello?
Like Alan Wake. Huh. Well, that's not a parking spot.
Yeah. Oh, you can get one of those hamburgers that guy was eating.
Should. But I don't know. It's all bloody. I don't know if I'm going to have access
to those. Are those your footprints making it bloody?
I don't think so.
No.
That would be cool. Oh.
Hello?
Bobby.
Chris?
Sheva?
Sheva? Herb iced coffee.
Sweet.
Herb healed you.
trusty flashlight.
We got. Can't zoom in. I don't know what candy we have available in the world of Resident Evil. we can get wild.
Woo!
And you can touch. Alright. Well, someone looks like they tried to steal some.
Oh.
I'll call those condoms.
Yeah,
probably.
And then they. They were shot because they were stealing.
Yeah, and it's America.
Yeah.
And they walked over here and got a
cold drink.
Yeah, had a cold drink. Then I guess left.
Are you okay?
Oh.
Wait here.
What?
Check it out.
Uh oh.
Talk to me, you idiot!
Yeah. Now he is gonna turn.
Should we just take the chance to kill him now? Just
get out of here.
Yeah. Burn his corpse? Is that this game?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because there's blood everywhere, no lights, and an abandoned police car. I better go check it out.
It's the only logical thing. Is Claire a cop of some kind?
I don't think so. Let's see. I'll do a background check.
She could be like a STARS agent or something stupid.
Oh.
Oh, he just got gobbled
up.
We
just killed that guy.
Yeah.
That was totally Claire's fault.
It's true. She distracted him.
Yeah. Oof.
He got a nice clump. Oh, that's that famous zombie from the beginning of Resident Evil 2.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Well, I've got a gun. Uh-oh. Probably have to worry about ammo, don't we?
Probably.
How do I use my knife? Shit! Oh, Resident Evil.
You got a bite in.
I hate Resident Evil.
What the fuck?
Okay, I only wasted 2 bullets. This game has, like, a limited amount of zombies in it, though, I think.
Oh.
Once you kill that zombie, it's a dead zombie. Hmm. They got pictures of babes. They got pizza and smokes.
Manager must be a cool guy.
Yeah. Oh, gosh! He's not dead.
McKinley says the same cop gets eaten at the beginning of the Leon campaign, even though Claire's not around.
Huh. Interesting. Oh, you're not a human. What?
Whoa, where did he come from? Whoa, there's that guy.
Oh, shit.
He's probably like shoot people.
I don't want to waste my bullets.
Yeah, that's a dumb idea. Hey, it's Leon!
Get down!
We gotta get out of here.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
Oh, thank you, man. We're safe.
Leon looks so much angstier than he does in 4.
Sounds like, it doesn't matter who you choose first. The first campaign is just longer than the second, no matter what.
Right. Interesting.
I made it. Wow, there's a lot of zombies that showed up.
Just out of nowhere. It was peaceful when we got there.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Oh, they totally will.
Yeah, everything's always fine at the police station.
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
How about zombies, probably.
Raccoon City, home of Umbrella.
Oh, good.
Whoa. Just the intro.
The drone technology. Oh, no.
He says the original Resident Evil 2 must be over 20 years old. The graphics must have been way different.
Yeah.
I wish I had an option like Halo Remaster. Oh, yeah. Where you can switch.
Should.
I know. That's but all I want.
Yeah.
Just press a button.
There's only like two games that have that.
Yeah. Well, the problem is they like add so much stuff. Like, yeah.
Well, it's a like. The camera's 100% different in this.
Yeah, exactly.
From the original. So.
It would just be nice if you, I don't even, like, even if it was, like, outside of the game.
Right.
If it was, like, a director's commentary type thing.
Oh, yeah.
Where you just, like, press a button and it shows you a screenshot.
That would be nice.
Of the room that you're in, you know?
Something.
I would just, I just love seeing that.
Yeah.
Comparison.
I don't know, for this, like, unless you knew it was a remake, you'd have no way of knowing it was a remake.
No.
Like, this just feels like a totally modern game already.
Oh, yeah, totally. Yeah. But I just love seeing the comparisons.
Totally. I wonder if there is, like, a commentary you can unlock when you finish.
I wish if we had another Elgato, I could play the original at the same time. That would be fun.
Oh, that would be crazy.
God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
They'll know something. We left our motorcycle behind. That doesn't seem...
We're the only ones. What if there's no survivors?
Huh. Motorcycle will be, like, the best thing to have in the apocalypse.
Yeah. And a katana.
Yeah.
That combo.
Looks like we're walking from here.
Dinner time.
You're having a party. Like that's the guy from the box of Resident Evil 2.
Oh, that was, wasn't it? Huh.
Leon, you gotta back up.
Oh, there's someone coming to help.
It's the trucker.
Oh, good old trucker.
It is. Whoa, and he's...
He's hurt.
In the, on the wiki that I was looking up, it had just like a little video of this scene from the original. It's like pretty much the same.
Pretty cool.
But it doesn't have details like the oil spill.
Oh, how would you know it was leaking gas?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Woo-hoo.
Oh, jeez. The police car!
What happened to Leon?
Oh, they're just trapped on opposite sides of rubble?
Yep.
Sounds like that's basically what this game is about. Where am I going?
Can't stop. Gotta keep moving.
See, like, there's no point in fighting any of these.
Definitely
yeah.
not here, yeah. You don't want to be shooting here.
It's like the end of the world.
Oh, farce.
Spooky.
Very chilling in these alleys. Oh, there's no way a city would have alleys like that.
Almost there.
It's just like a ditch between two apartments.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome.
Yeah, to murder someone in. Oh, RPD. Looks like it's a gate. Oh, we're fine.
Good thing they're not like Guigi.
Oh, that'd be a weird if instead in RE3 remake they had a Guigi instead of a Nemesis. You can't get away because he just slips through every
terrifying.
Dent. And you can't hurt him because bullets just go through him.
Yeah. Just his dead-eyed stare.
It's a bad spot to keep a dead body.
Huh. Oh, you got a trophy.
We're looking at a corpse.
Claire...
Oh!
She learned from Chris hand-to-hand combat and how to handle firearms. Anybody here?
Right, so her cop brother.
She has an interest in motorcycle customization.
Cool. RPD.
Hey, we got raided. Wow. How are you? The party of seven.
They're watching us play.
Hey, C2.
C2.
How's it going?
Oh, shit. They're inside, too.
David, Marvin, you
there? The zombies are coming for me.
It's in here.
Yeah, thanks for the raid.
Send reinforcements. East hallway.
Whoa.
They wrote raid like 11 times.
Raid. Tomb raid. He's a Tomb Raider.
Oh, God.
There you go. It's now a very,
like, kind of a modern-looking laptop. Oh, no, not a modern-looking laptop at all, actually. Then it looked like he was running, like, Windows 3.1. Like, I don't need to have this key with me anymore, right? I'm assuming.
So I guess all the backstory, really, is she left for Europe to investigate Umbrella. She was already trying to investigate
Umbrella.
Oh, she's
Umbrella. Onto them.
Yeah. And then she didn't hear for weeks from her brother, so she left college to go to Raccoon City.
Oh. A chill vengeance.
Hey, man. How's it going? Resident Evil fans?
I think everyone is at this point.
Yeah, this game was really loved this year.
It used to be okay to hate Resident Evil. But that's because most of them were bad at
the 5 and
point.
6 kind of brought it down for a while.
Yeah.
And then they brought it back with 7.
Oh, do I have to... Oh, can I put my gun in here?
That's how you solve puzzles in this game. Just put your gun in and
I'm
shoot.
I'm just going to jam my gun into holes.
And just fire.
Huh. It's a cool police station. Doesn't feel like a police station at all.
No, and there's a lot of puzzles in the police station.
Yeah, I wish cop shops had more puzzles here.
Totally.
Oh, here we go.
See,
what do you think
like,
the password is?
Oh, probably.
I'm going to say, what's this?
Harp, ram, hippopotamus.
Oh, okay, tipped out jar.
Oh.
We're going to go harp.
So you found us on Insta. Cool. I was
Arrow.
Intrigued by Grimpen.
I'm an intriguing
And then when
guy.
I heard he had friends.
Yeah, they're not real friends.
No. It's mostly just me.
Yeah.
But sometimes we have more friends.
Sometimes.
And we have chat friends.
That's right.
Yeah.
And fat trends.
That's right. That's our specialty.
Everything's locked. What kind of police station is this?
You're a streamer yourself, C2? We have a variety stream. Here we do all kinds of games.
Singing and dancing. Sketches.
Chill Benjamin says, a secure station. Yeah, it's a super secure police station.
I guess.
You gotta solve puzzles to get anywhere.
If I was willing to kick down doors, they wouldn't be that secure either.
No, I think they're really heavy doors.
Like that one. This one just looks like a wooden door.
No, it's like, yeah.
It's also.
It's super, super strong.
Okay, we're exploring the top floor. I don't know where I'm going.
Feels more like an ancient tomb from the Uncharted games that someone put police equipment
in. Wow, green herbs in this are huge compared to Resident Evil 4.
Yeah, well, even in the old Resident Evils, yeah, they were just like one like
just
little
a giant
stock.
Plant.
Yeah.
What do we got? I could go for an Arta or a Kappa.
Yeah.
Or what's the last one? Food!
Food! 100.
You want a big old can of food?
Why is there an E at the end of it?
I didn't see one.
See, she says, I am a streamer. I also play Variety, but mainly Apex Legends. Yeah, that's cool. That's one of the games we
have never played.
But that's of the big streaming games. That's probably the one we're most intrigued by.
I didn't guess that combination right either.
Good try.
Guide pamphlet. Welcome to Raccoon City.
Nice.
The home of pharmaceutical giant Umbrella Corp. Raccoon City is a vibrant, dynamic city with a long, rich history of its own. What is it based on? Is it supposed to be Chicago?
Oh,
I've never known.
Probably. Because of all the zombies.
Yeah, then Chicago has always had. Oh, there's an orphanage in Raccoon City.
Oh.
I'm assuming we go there at some point. I think that's like Schrodinger's
orphanage.
There is
no. No. Wait. That's, you mean Chekhov.
Yeah, Chekhov's orphanage.
If there is an orphanage, it must be used.
The orphanage is filled with children.
And also not filled with children at the same time. If you shoot the glass, you can take the stuff from the vending machine.
Stuff in the vending machine doesn't do anything in Resident Evil. I'm not trusting you.
And we'll waste bullets.
Yeah, we only have, I don't know how many bullets.
So what else have you been playing, C2? 16
bullets.
We just beat Luigi's Mansion last week.
Yeah.
Some Halo Reach we were playing.
Yeah.
On Legendary. That was really fun.
Yeah.
Contra Hardcore.
That was good.
Yeah, we loved that.
Get that first aid spray.
Oh, because this is a question. If you shoot the glass.
Oh, no, you cannot.
Oh, I mean.
Don't go under there. This room is so full of blood.
The clown from It's been in here.
Okay. I think it's actually Cyber Ninja that was
here. Oh no, yeah. Metal Gear Solid.
Yeah. Oh nope! It's the monster from Amnesia. It's so many different things.
Oh cool! C2's been playing A Way Out with his stream sister. That's been fun. We've been wanting to play that since we started our stream,
it's true.
Like over a year ago, and we just haven't gotten around to it.
On sale right now.
I should buy it.
Cold drinks.
Oh, C2's a lady.
There you go. I still would rather drink food of all of these things.
He says you have so many STDs from crawling around. I don't think you get STDs from crawling around in the blood.
Unless you're like have open wounds all over the front. And those aren't STDs anymore. Those are just infections. No, there's no S.
Exactly.
Just transmitted disease.
Jim says authentic lady.
Yeah. That's how I like my women. Authentic.
Real life lady. Yeah, exactly.
Like Lenny Kravitz sang about.
I'm tired of all these fake ladies.
Yeah. Indiana Jones was here.
Whoa.
Yeah.
And lost his hat.
Oh, man.
He must be in trouble.
He must have been in a dire situation because I've seen him almost lose his hat before.
Exactly. If he was like, yeah. If he might have slid a little. I would assume he'd slid under that locker, but he totally would have got his hat.
He would have got his hat
when he, as he was
all
sliding
the way
through.
I don't know, something bad happened here.
Isn't AIDS transferable via blood, asked McKinley?
Hell if I know.
Probably, but it doesn't mean it's an STD.
That's true.
It's bodily fluids. Right.
What are we? Oh, he had more handgun bullets on.
So you just don't, like, stick your tongue out and, like... Hoover the ground in this place. And Claire should be fine.
Yeah. My dog would die right away.
Right.
Yeah. Okay.
It is. And STD. Hence the fluids.
It's also, they're not STDs anymore, I thought. They're STIs now.
Transmittable. Oh.
Yeah. Actually transmittable infections.
Oh.
We've evolved past disease.
And they can just be transmittable infections.
They can be transmittable infections.
Doesn't need to be Juicy Banana says, "What is this?" What are we talking about?
It's self-explanatory.
Yeah, it all makes perfect sense. Oh, the mouth. What is that?
Oh, this—that's me.
That's him. That's Grimpen.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, fun thing about Grimpen.
Don't dental shame me.
He can be whatever he wants to be.
Yeah, everyone can be whatever they want to be. I'm just gonna say, not just me.
Oh, that's inspiring.
Thank you.
That's a really inspiring thing.
I'm looking to be next year's trending gamer.
There you go.
Yeah, I have to have inspirational messages.
That's how you do it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So are there just not zombies yet at this point? I'm liking this part of the game.
They're just having a hard time getting into the police station, I guess.
Aren't I in the police? Oh, the zombies.
The zombies,
right.
Yeah. As usually, Obama says, the eye!
How eyes work.
Sylvain just says he's like the potato guy from Toy Story.
Or
yeah,
from toys.
Both in personality and in...
Was he...
Yeah, he's played by Don Rickles.
Oh, he was a caustic guy?
Yeah, he was always curmudgeonly.
Open up!
Who is that?
Tell me what to do!
That's not Leon. Leon wouldn't be that pushy.
Although, don't have anything.
Removable parts? Yeah, it's a pretty, pretty sweet deal.
Oh, this isn't the door he wanted me to open.
I'm here.
Oh, that's the door. Okay, fuck you.
Too scary.
Oh, that door's locked. I don't have a choice.
Is that a comb over?
It can. No, I'm. You don't need a comb over when you're like 80% covered in hair.
I guess. Yeah. It's all kind of. If you just comb something, it's a comb over.
Exactly.
Oh.
Just pull them really hard. That won't end bad.
Yeah.
This is a terrible...
Oh!
Ooh.
Yes.
Where was this guy that he rolled on the floor?
Oh. Tell Marvin I love him.
Oh, man.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, no. We don't even know.
I don't
what
know
he...
Marvin.
What... I don't know who Marvin is. Joe Vengeance says RIP to our boy.
Yeah. Poor guy. Oh, we got his notebook, though.
Oh.
Let's read about Marvin.
I know, the goddess statue. See, like, these are just notes that all cops should have.
Yeah. It's true. Like, he did a sketch of, like, a rabbit with a guitar, it looks like.
Yep.
Oh, and there's a lion with a shield.
Yeah.
And a unicorn with a shield.
Three pendants.
And a woman with a... Okay, we've been to one of those places.
Oh, yeah, the goddess statue.
The goddess statue.
Again, he says, you'd think a police station in a major city would be filled with weapons and ammo. Probably a bunch of SWAT gear.
But this could be, like, a day or two after zombie apocalypse.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry.
Looks like, a juicy phenomenon says, looks like tank treads.
Sorry. Wow, his head was all the way ripped open by the time he died.
There's a zombie tank coming through here.
No.
The ultimate weight loss plan, get revved in half by zombies. Yeah, it's you lose half your weight in one session.
F right off.
That was a parkour zombie.
Zombies can't shoot yet at this point, can they?
Whoa.
Fuck off.
Can you go through there? What's that? Oh. Turn the lights off?
I don't know. Can zombies see in the dark?
Probably not. Oh, boy. You're in trouble. You are in trouble.
No! Oh, I'm in trouble.
Oh.
What do I do? Am I supposed to mash or anything?
I don't know. Looks like she's okay.
Which direction am I facing?
Juicy Phenomenon says, I don't know how I haven't watched gameplay on this. Looks
me
awesome.
Neither. It is. It's excellent.
Yeah, this is our first time playing it.
Yeah.
I played the original a long, long, long time ago. I barely remember it.
Uh-oh. We're going to get the same thing done to us as that cop had.
No.
Leon! Was it Leon?
Chris!
He's got cool boots.
Oh!
Oh, snap.
That was right. Cool.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's a cool guy that's totally gonna die.
Or is already dying.
Oh yeah, because isn't there a zombie in Left 4 Dead called the Tank?
Yeah, the Tank.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Tank sucked.
Maybe it was one of those guys.
They were the ones who got special music, didn't
yeah.
they?
Yeah, exactly. I remember I modded mine to have the Benny Hill theme song play.
I would not shake his hand.
No. I can get up by myself. Although we're probably
just oversensitive
really
all this
dirty already.
Cut up. And...
Yeah. Like maybe at this point, I just don't care.
I'll shake anyone's hand.
Exactly.
This place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah. Telling me.
As you see, it's his hand sanitizer.
Take a bath in it.
Exactly.
I'm gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why?
I don't remember this being what Claire looked like.
He's on vacation.
From what?
From You're Resident Evil 2. Like, just from back in the day.
Vacation. Well, yeah, but her face was just like a blurry pixely mess.
Right.
It was basically just a red jacket.
Was she a red jacket?
And a ponytail, yeah.
Secret passageway.
Good. Hey.
Wait, did he have?
Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
A new notebook? The same people. No.
Cops all carry notebooks. Do you not know anything about being a detective?
I like how he says she can obviously take care of herself after she got stuck under a door and had to be saved.
I mean, she was being yanked. No. It was an extenuating circumstance.
You probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna. Yeah,
what give is me that? A knife.
Oh, it's a knife.
It's a knife. I don't need a gun anymore.
If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate.
Oh, what if it was you?
Take them out if you can.
I think that's what he's saying.
Yeah.
I don't know how these zombies work, because they're like medical zombies, right?
What do you mean? They were all doctors?
No, they're like zombies caused by a virus.
Yeah, the T-virus.
The T-virus. So bites shouldn't matter?
No, because then you get the virus.
Oh, okay. Then just if you die while you have the virus?
Yeah, probably. Due to phenomenon to type Z diabetes.
All right, we got to find Trez medallions.
No problemo. Let's talk to some...
The loin statue.
Nice.
It's
got a medallion.
Oh, lion, branch, bird.
Demon. That's the lion, yeah. Good thing that cot kept such great notes.
It's rough that these things take up space in your inventory.
Yeah, I know. It's always been the thing with Resident Evil.
Oh, but and I'm also dying, aren't I?
Oh.
So Elliot was right.
Elliot.
Yeah, we're not out of here yet.
Hey, officer. Oh, never mind. I was gonna turn the lights out. Spook him.
Ah.
Now I can get in this fun box. I couldn't get past that tape before.
No.
It would have taken
That's
me
the
seconds.
Hardest, yeah.
Usually phenomenon assumes I have type Z diabetes. Where was the goddess statue? We didn't see the guy. It was the lion. It was just the lion we saw.
It was that. I thought that lady was the goddess statue.
Like, how important is saving in this?
I don't know. I probably pretty important. You probably load to your last save. Oh no, it said autosaves. Because it said on hard, no autosaves.
Right, that's true.
There must be some kind of autosave.
I'll check out this area quickly, then you want to take over. I'm leaving bloody footprints everywhere.
Nice. Look at me. He says, I like how she carries a gun, but not a knife. A knife has way more uses. And since she was on a motorcycle. Yeah, I think, even has more uses.
I don't know. Maybe in the States, more people, more like women carry a gun in their purse than a knife, probably.
It's just a tool.
Yeah. See, look how huge that plant is.
There's an achievement, McKinley says, for not manually saving at all.
Well, that's not, I'm not getting it. Oh, I hate this hallway. Is this the windows for the dog?
Mm. Probably.
Or are those plain old windows? I can't remember.
But that might be Resident Evil 1.
Oh. Well, that's gonna be a zombie.
Like, I'm pretty sure you're gonna be seeing a licker pretty soon.
I would have thought that would be like an end game enemy.
No, they're pretty early. Whoa. Yeah, he got hit by a licker.
That's what lickers do?
Yeah, I think so. They have like scorpion tails.
But not tongues?
Oh, and tongues.
Oh, okay.
Maybe it is just tongues. What the?
How do you get that pipe through his face? Hate this. Confiscated item storage.
CG says it reminds me I have to go to the dentist soon.
Ugh. I'd rather get zombified than go to the dentist.
McKinley said, I thought lickers were left for dead. Aren't they the ones that grab people with their tongues?
That's smokers.
That was, yeah, that was smokers. It's weird. They should be called lickers.
Like, what is it trying to... What is this window?
I don't know. Whoa.
You're fine. Oh, fuck. Record of events. During the station's temporary shelter due to a sudden outbreak. Blah, 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 blah. Refugees attacked us in the middle of the night.
Is it turning into zombies?
It turned three others. Mob attacked the station today. Number of casualties. Clash on the west side of the station. 12 people died. Oof. Wow. David Ford had a bad week.
Yeah. Whoa. Bloody map.
Bloody map.
He says you probably either need a key to open it, a tool to shatter it, or an obstacle to block it.
Yeah, I think so.
Because they're, yeah, the crawling things in this game. Says Juicy Phenomenon with a, yeah, they have their brains on the outside. Nice.
Not that nice. Guy right there.
Yeah, but he's distracted. Huh? Oh.
More bullets.
Nice. Yeah, Juicy Phenomenon says they hang on ceilings and stuff. Yeah, they're annoying.
They sound awful.
Yeah.
Like in The Dead Don't Die, where they just... Is that the movie where they just talk about what they the last thing they wanted was when they died? That might be a different zombie movie.
I don't know.
I'll let Chubby Ghost have his day.
He just wants some Cheetos.
Food.
Juicy Phenomenon says, leave him be.
Consider him left.
Cheetos.
Juices of gunpowder.
Oh.
Yeah, I need two gunpowder to do that. Acid rounds. Okay.
Hey, thanks for the follow, Juicy Phenomenon.
Yeah.
Thanks for playing our game.
Suck it!
Whoa. He was doing paperwork.
I guess he wrapped up. Rookie's first assignment. We're putting you on a very special case for your first assignment, Leon.
Unlock your desk!
What?
Oh, they have such a fun sense of humor at the Raccoon Police Department.
Key to your success is the initials of our first names. Input the letters in order of our desks. There are two locks, one on each side of your desk. For your fellow officers' names, but you figured that much out, right? Good luck, Leon. I guess I should put this guy down.
McKinley says, do cell phones not exist in this game? The zombies been around for
years. I hate this!
What happened?
There's zombies everywhere.
Yeah. You gotta start taking some out. Remember, you got your knife, too.
That's the first time they... Now I have to...
Oh! Really?
Yeah.
That's cool. Fuck oh, off! Wow. That went rough. Eat this! Oh no.
The gun aiming is really weird. I'm about to die, aren't I? Oh, I think I am dead. I might make it. Okay, well, would you like a go?
Sure.
Alright. It plays how you'd imagine it plays. Same controls as Resident Evil. Your cell phones not exist in this game?
Yeah. I never look into things with in movies, TV shows, games because I always get irritated with logic.
It's true.
Like, at least it's like how the grass in The Walking Dead is always recently cut.
I bet zombies just like brains and chewing grass. It settles their tummies.
Oh, right. They're like cows.
They're like cattle, yeah.
But yeah, I don't know. That's the weird thing. I don't know when this is supposed to take place exactly.
Like the 90s.
Yeah, is it when it was made or is it now? When it was remade. Probably in the 90s because Resident Evil has that as a whole canon.
Find out. The game is set in Raccoon City in September of 98.
Ah, there you go. Okay, that's how you run.
They're already pretty much out of inventory space, which is crazy.
I wasn't.
Oh, this is the person, the window to your right, someone chased me in from. Like, she banged on that window.
Oh, right. That room was just a dead end?
There was a way out of it. Remember I went out through that window in the room?
Oh, yeah. Right, now it's Cheeto's guy.
We love Cheeto's guy.
Did he eventually get
you? He might have. I don't know. I don't think so. In the West office that things went really bad. So you might have more luck in other spots.
In the security deposit room.
I think someone noticed you. So I guess the moral of the story is just sort of don't ever run in this game.
Why?
Do they notice you more when you run? Oh, there's Cheeto's ghost. Well, look at you. Doozy Phenomenon told you to give him a few quarters. Don't be rude.
Don't be rude. I should have.
You gave him a few quarters worth of bullets.
I shot some quarters in his face.
How do you get these things?
I don't know.
203.
Oh, I wonder, do I just...
I think there was like...
Type them in at the front here?
Oh, maybe.
Oh, wait.
Yeah, 203.
Yeah.
Oh, but there's not a there 2. You have to find the 2 key.
Ah... All twos. Huh. Wonder if I, like, come back here.
Oh. Or maybe you can access the 109 side.
Let's see. I think the 1 and the 2 are the 2 that are gone.
Oh. Nope.
Oh.
The 3 that's gone.
Okay.
Oh! Did his friend start jittering?
Yeah. He's making a pile here. Digi Phenomenon says, what I remember from this old game, the pool of blood forms, then they are dead. Oh. Right.
I wonder if they took that out.
If not, they are alive. Grab your legs. Huh. I don't remember that.
I don't see a pool of blood.
Yeah, I know.
Under either.
How do I... Yeah.
Well, you cut off his legs.
That's cool.
But I think your knife has durability.
Oh, no.
Go into your inventory now with triangle. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shoot. So what happens when we run out?
We don't have a knife anymore.
What?
I guess. But, like, in one of those lockers there, I saw another knife.
Oh, no.
person responsible for the spare keys.
You know who you are.
There's some stuff you can get.
Yeah.
You can't get 102.
103. 106. 109.
So that's just a knife in 103. You don't need another knife.
GG Fun Online says they might have dropped it.
Alright. Knew which ones were alive or dead. Gotta get that other knife. Can't be walking around with a trash knife. Oh, is it a better knife than what we've got?
Will it keep its durability?
It's a roll film.
I don't know.
Okay, so you're probably gonna want to combine those green herbs we've got.
Right.
That's just ammo.
That's good.
That just looks like weed. It never did before. They've made this game too.
All right.
Nice.
Because, like, well, I'm assuming we'll come back here.
We've got, once we get the 2 key. Although, maybe we don't have to get back here.
Well, and then there's a card key thing here.
Yeah.
There's a lot of backtracking.
Right. That, I think this game is all about that, isn't it?
Yeah. The number is 420. This is a juicy phenomenon.
Should we grab that other knife?
I don't know. Do we...
If it's a different knife, if it's a better knife, that just looks like a flashbang.
Yeah. But can we, like, drop this knife and, like, come back and get it?
Yeah, or do we, there's the item box next to the save point.
Oh, yeah.
We probably have to worry about item boxes.
That's probably what you're supposed to do. All right, I'll get it, and then 103.
Oh, 3's gone.
Oh.
Never mind.
There you go. Probably is a better knife.
Oh, yeah, there's... What was in the vending machine he was banging his head on? Oh, it was coffee. He just wanted coffee.
And some chips.
Oh, that I thought he was on the other vending machine.
Oh.
Either way. Get your beer here. There's so many chairs.
It's a big stack of chairs.
Yeah. The zombies are just befuddled by chairs. Juicy Phenomenon wants some Fundians from the vending machine. Can you make that happen? I mean, you are shining your flashlight at him. That zombie's alive. You could just go cut the shit out of him with your knife. But I don't know how killing things with a knife works in this game.
So many slices. Oh. It's hard when you're close up to them.
It's way harder, yeah.
Oh no!
You didn't reload ahead of time!
That was close.
Not good. Oh. And then you have to wait for your zoom to focus, too, is the thing.
This is a welcome Leon party.
Oh, that's a good death pose. He's trying to suck his own dick.
Aww.
That's so cute.
Wait, another knife?
That's the knife that you jammed into him.
Oh, right.
This zombie legit strafing? He's a serpentine!
Zigzag!
Oh, and here's the, yep.
Right.
Figure out the letters or dumb things. I don't know the answer.
Well, one's B. Right?
Oh, it's on there.
Because it's, oh, right, there's two.
You can see it. Yeah, it's right in front of the desk, but.
What?
Like, it's on top of their desks. It has their name tags.
Oh. Right. That's totally.
Arvin Branagh.
So it's supposed to be the first names?
I thought it was last names.
Oh,
first
yeah.
Letter of last name. So B on one side. B,
P.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait. That was this cot.
Right.
I can't see
it. Just use telekinesis on him.
Huh.
I mean, how many guesses can there be? May as well just fill out the... So, like, if you had beaten this game previously and just remembered all these code answers to things, can you really accelerate yourself?
Probably.
Huh.
Yeah, these are all the backtracking things.
Right. We've seen all the suits on doors.
Yeah, exactly. Where did he come from?
I don't know. The other one who attacked me was a cop the other time.
Oh, come on.
No.
Oh, God. Oh, that was bullshit. Moved at the worst time. How? Oh.
Oh,
he just kind of flopped on me.
I think our neck's broken.
Ah!
No!
I couldn't move.
It's harsh.
That didn't make any sense. This guy.
That was a brain shot, if I've ever seen one. Holy hell.
I guess I'm using...
Yeah, we need herbs. The inventory space.
I'm fine.
You're fine again.
Juicy Phenomena says they're sneaky with this dead stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Freaking zombies.
That freaked me out.
Oh, we didn't do this in VR.
Oh, yeah.
We're idiots.
We were going to just play it in VR, even though it's not VR.
No, but whoever was playing had the helmet on, so they were in the dark. And
exactly. All right, back to the puzzle.
B.
BP.
And then just see what the options are for the last letter. Maybe you can just... Oh, maybe it's B on the right. Or maybe we need to reread that note. Rookies first. The initials of our first names.
Lieutenant Brana. Oh. First names.
Baljeet. M.
Marvin.
Rita. Vista.
Mr. K. Mr. F. Mr. F.
It was Mr. G.
Hey, Tuesdays with Ben Monster.
What's up, Ben Monster?
It's been a while. How's it going?
What else we got? We got D.
What's his name? Oh, Dave. I thought it was Devil.
Devil.
Devil's
Ford.
Food.
Elliot Edward.
D, E, and yeah.
And then try a whole bunch.
Yeah. How's it going, Ben Monster? Merry Christmas.
True.
Oh, I think it's this way.
I think I'm gonna. Oh, Ned.
Ah.
Well, what do we got? Oh, speed loader.
Oh.
Do you combine that with our gun?
I think so.
That seems like a good find. That's a dumb-looking gun, though.
Yep. How about you guys? We're doing pretty good.
Yeah.
We just finished our best of the decade week.
It's true. Coming up next, we're doing our best of last decade. No.
We were considering, remember, best of the year, though.
Oh, yeah, game of the year for doing, different years is hilarious.
Yeah, just doing a segment where we do game of the year for just, like, random
years.
Oh, right. That's just the dead end.
How spooky is this game? It's pretty spooky.
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. I was just spooked because, like, a zombie seemed like it was dead.
But then it wasn't
dead. It wasn't dead, and it grabbed my legs, and that was pretty spooky.
Here's another safe we don't know the comm to. That, like, in theory, if we'd beaten the game, we would know all those combinations.
Yeah. Yeah, I also have an awesome memory.
I do, so that's fine.
Oh, good.
Yeah, you know I have a...
Yeah, you're known for that.
Is that it for that room?
I guess so, yeah. Just for that reloader.
There's not like a door out to the other, on the other end?
No.
I meant in the...
And this...
There. Oh, it's a key door.
Yeah,
right.
Exactly.
Jeez. This, it's so dark.
It's really dark.
Like they're trying to keep me from knowing where we're going.
Yeah, and this is locked, right?
I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Those just
you might
way.
Have to go all the way back?
No, I think
this. Oh, this. Right. Yeah. This was all spooky. Think he's going to get in?
No. No way.
Yeah, barred.
Oh, that's crazy too. So if you don't have a knife, you can't open certain things, probably.
Wait, can we like board windows and doors?
I don't know.
Do it.
Huh.
Weird.
I don't remember that from the original game.
Interesting.
That'll hold them.
For sure.
Can I? Oh. What? Wait. Can't use my knife?
Your knife's gone.
What?
Yeah, you don't have a knife anymore.
Shoot.
Yeah.
And yeah, that like there'll be certain things that I won't be able to open.
Yeah, anything with tape on.
Exactly. Can't beat the tape without a knife.
They're pointing at you. They just don't have an arm. You couldn't see it. Bathroom's bound to be safe. Just wait in there.
Oh, dead end.
Like, that's crazy. His head just popped.
Gotta be dead, right?
Gotta be dead. Oh, there you go. You should just combine that right away.
What do they do again, though?
Green and red makes max health.
Oh,
or, like,
yeah.
It brings you up to max health.
Right.
Yellow and green increases your health. At least in other Resident Evil. So maybe they shirk the rules.
You never know.
You're not allowed in there. That's what? The men's bathroom.
Too bad.
Hey, I'm naked in here.
Oh, is that hot steam?
That's hot steam. You know you can't handle hot steam. In a leather jacket? It'll
only
just shrink to your body.
A man.
Only you were a man. That's the problem.
That's what happens in men's bathrooms.
Yeah. We just steam everywhere.
It's hot. I don't know what's out of the safe. Okay.
Well, I didn't know what safe they're talking about. Oh.
What?
Yeah, we can come back. We might have to go to, like, the item box. Don't worry about it.
He's not dead.
He's underneath the bench now. You don't think he's dead? I think he's dead. He didn't get bitten. He got steamed to death.
I need a wheel. Or a crank of some kind.
There's gotta be... Check your map. Maybe there's a save room coming up. I don't know how the map works.
Me neither. Waiting room, yeah.
You're bad.
That was a dead end.
Yeah, I don't like that call.
No, there's no way she's dead. Yep.
She's inconsequent.
Yep.
My favorite feature of police stations these days is the beautiful chandeliers.
Totally.
Yeah.
they really go all out.
I'm going to start a blog that I just go all across North America and take pictures of all the best chandeliers in police stations. You see, there was definitely a person's shadow in that room.
I didn't.
Oh, it's the shadow of that bust.
Oh, there.
Yeah.
Spooky.
A busty shadow.
Wow. A lot of these locks.
Oh, key at last.
Ooh, spade key. Found a spot for it. Damn.
We gotta get to that item. There's gotta be a save room coming up. Come back and get that personal safe.
What was that?
What was that?
Liquor?
It sounds cuter than a liquor.
Probably. It's probably just like a baby Yoda.
Baby Yoda. Adorable. But like the expectations of liquors coming up the windows is kind of there now too. Like,
oh, see, like, oh, wait, are those
or wood?
Yeah, those are just boards.
Or gunpowder. You can combine gunpowder with gunpowder and get more bullets. There you go, and then move the bullets onto. You can also reload your gun you got on, right? Okay, so he says, every time I log into Twitch, it makes me verify my email. Very weird.
That is weird.
Yeah.
That's annoying.
Not so good, Fox. This town is full of pizza, and you're here eating zombies. I mean, yeah, sometimes you eat all the pizza, and you want something different. I'm going to eat a little bit of other meat. The other white meat. Oh, is there someone in that jail cell? The hell?
He's jammed in the pipe as well.
It's the goddess statue!
Oh, yeah! It's in prison. For murder.
Man.
Hip pouch. Yes! Thank God.
Ripped ad squares.
Some guy's scribblings. Oh, damn, those corporate assholes. They cut me off. I boarded all those filthy bags with steel paneling. It set some C4. Oh, that's a good Fox says, why am I here so early? What?
Oh, I don't know.
We're almost done for the day.
It's true.
Oh, this is the C4.
Stuff.
Do I need to, like, get a detonator?
Like, you should just be able to shoot it, right?
Yeah.
That's how C4 works.
Oh.
Oh, no, we're full. Cool.
Okay. Should I try?
You've got two extra bullets. Okay, that doesn't work. Interesting. Does C4 not explode when you shoot it?
Probably not.
Huh.
I think most things don't.
I don't know.
I think movies have lied to
us. I think like Mythbusters did the like they even shot like gas tanks with bullets and nothing happens.
there's a door somewhere. Oh, it's like
you could also go back and get that key.
Right here, yeah.
Or that's what you're trying to do, or
no, I just want to see what looks like a whole other thing, yeah. I'll go get the key.
That looks like a room that I remember a boss fight being. Some reason
you're almost done, but usually the stream usually ends at 3 p.m yeah, we just usually take Fridays
next week.
Yeah, we have a short day on Fridays usually because we need to plan next week's show, even though there's not a show next week, but
the
we need to plan this next week. That's a good Fox says C4 is very safe to use. Yeah, because it's like, isn't it like just
chunks of plastic?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, they call them liquors.
It's TNT that's the volatile one.
Yeah.
Where just, like, shaking it might make it explode. It's a really nice police station.
All right, now I got the key.
Ready for whatever's coming next. Gonna check out that crazy library room.
This room?
Yeah. Oh, this isn't it.
No, it's through here.
Claire.
Whoa.
It's Marvin.
What's going on with my controller?
Spooky.
Get back here.
Why? What's up?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
All right, I'm on my way.
Not so good. Fox even thinking about TNT will cause it to explode.
Whoa.
Yeah. Okay, well, it's all zombies down below, but you're not there.
Should I shoot him from up here, though? Or it's safe?
Maybe there's... Are there traps? Probably not. Yeah, I guess. But hopefully it doesn't... Can they climb ladders?
I don't think so.
Oh! They were looking like...
Oh. Let's see if he can.
What's he gonna do? If he climbs a ladder, you can just...
Knife? Oh, wait,
shoot him as he gets up here. You can pretend to knife him. Slap his face as he gets up the ladder. Okay. Now there's two zombies by the ladder.
That might be the same one.
I think you're crazy.
That was a mistake.
It's I think circle or something, you can turn around really quick. Going back up.
Oh yeah, so much for that headshot.
I think you gotta find another vantage point in the room.
I should totally be able to walk on that.
I can't believe you can't. Oh, don't show them about these stairs, though, either. Saw you.
What about this guy? He's alive, right?
I don't know.
Maybe if I just...
Worry about the living ones first.
Damn it.
How'd you miss both? Oh, man.
Damn it.
That was a rough shot. She's also not dead.
Oh, these zombies.
Isn't this the game where you're really not supposed to kill everything?
Yeah, totally.
Right. I wonder if we have to be more
No, we have too much ammo.
What's with all these ass in the air zombies?
See, that wasn't. I should have shot him. Like, it's worth shooting if you aren't gonna lose health. You gonna get up or just crawl around?
You don't want to shoot him while he's crawling?
Maybe he'll die.
Will they die on their own eventually?
I don't know. But he's not much of a threat now.
That's true.
Yep.
That guy's there. He's just the vending machine zombie, but without a cop uniform.
Damn it. Maybe I should take out that other guy. Oh, he's getting up. This is going really bad.
Yeah, it is.
I missed my knife.
It's true. Although I don't know if the knife is a killing thing
at all.
It seems like it's just like a push him off me. That one cop that you chopped the shit out of, the knife didn't do anything to.
Oh no.
Damn it.
This zombie has taken like 15 bullets. Another one's coming back.
What? Oh, God. I'm not even going to heal.
It's true.
I think I'm dead.
I think you just went down. I never played any of the RE games. Is this one of those where you sometimes want to go around the zombies? I think so.
I think so.
I wonder if you play, like... Well, because it seems like it's random how many shots it takes to kill them.
Mm.
Like, there have been some where you've shot them in the head and it's just blown up.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, I'll take
I know,
this
I can't around. Tell, like, what... Right here.
I'm going to try and kill as few as I can. I don't know. I don't know. It's too stressful. This game's too stressful.
Because, like, Call of Duty Zombies with that crawler. Does it all take place in the police station? I think almost all of it.
They did mention an orphanage.
Yeah. I can't remember if you go there or not. I remember the end takes place in the subway, I think.
But is there, like, a subway stop underneath the police station? There's also gotta be an umbrella laboratory, right? Are you serious?
Oh, wow.
It loaded you so far back!
That's rough. So we need to be careful.
We need to find a save point.
Yeah.
Okay. That's really rough.
Yeah.
Like, I should just take care of this guy now, then.
Yeah. Because he'll get there eventually.
Comes out.
Think he's dead? I don't know.
I walked directly over him. He had his chance to gobble me.
Oh, man.
Didn't even save your progress here. So we need 106, 109. Those are the only two?
Yeah.
What are we even doing with this film? Oh.
I was looking up how to make sure I didn't tell if a zombie's dead.
Is there actually a way?
Apparently. First one, obviously, is exploded head. They're like, that's the most obvious way.
Yeah. Two of them? This guy's back?
What? They say sometimes it might just be lucky.
Oh.
That a headshot explodes.
Got his hat. Fuck. Okay, I know you're alive, but do you think it would help if I shot his head now?
Probably.
What? Oh, I know. I hear you. Can I get a headshot here?
I would think so. Well,
not anymore.
Yeah. Oh, no, it doesn't sound like he's in a good way.
Nope! Stop it!
Oh.
No!
Oh, what the? How'd you do that?
I don't know. I instinctively wiggle the left stick.
Yeah,
they get
maybe you
me.
Don't have to use the knife.
I hate this game. I'm gonna do a shot on the head.
No.
Like, that guy's all the way dead now. Like, look at the side. Look at the chunk of his head that's just.
Yeah, the hat should do it. It does sound like it's really hard to make sure the zombies are dead in this game.
Huh. I guess that's part of the game.
Yeah.
We're already, like, I'm not going to be able to. I'm going to have to deal with this enemy. I don't think that wiggling the stick does anything. I'm not going to do that anymore. Fuck off!
He can get you while he's on his knees. Bite your calves.
Now I have to heal. Now we're in exactly the same situation you were.
Having the same luck.
Like, I needed that inventory slot anyways?
Yeah.
This guy's not dead, I thought. Oh. I thought you fought him.
Can't remember.
What are the names? D.
P. No, D E, right. D-E. It's Ned and Mr. Something.
Mister.
This one's Ned.
Mr. U, was it?
Mr. G?
Yep.
Yeah.
Mr. G.
Ugh.
How that guy in that office is alive.
Oh. Board up the window.
That's circle and backwards to turn all the way around.
Oh, okay. That's good to know. It's always useful in Resident Evil games.
Yeah. They probably would have saved some of the damage. Nope. What? Yeah. The one-armed, one-eyed, flying purple people eater.
Steam
and lockers was nothing, and then a whole bunch of things he didn't have room for, if I recall.
Oh, right.
Was he alive?
No.
Oh. My sanity just went down a little. Not even going to get those flame rounds.
Yeah.
Did I get this portable safe?
No. Like, we will definitely be back in this room.
Yeah, we'll be back in this
room. Like, there's a whole... A bunch of steam we gotta deal with.
I'm so steam.
It's the true villain of this game. Steam!
Up another floor. We have less ammo than you had. I wonder if the ammo drops are random.
Hmm.
Or maybe I'm just about to get all that ammo you got.
Yeah. I combined gunpowder at one point. And
right. Oh, yeah, you got so far.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, man.
It's really, really
kind of a bummer.
Oh, yeah.
You can't pick that up?
Yeah, but then the thing's in the other. Yeah, there's a couple rooms away.
There goes the liquor. Nothing. This is where the gunpowder is?
Can't remember.
There we go. Don't, there goes my telephone. Then this is the library, right?
Yeah.
God, I have that board. Why did I pick up that board?
Did you get the fanny pack?
No.
Further in there.
Further in here, or
no? In the other.
Oh, okay.
In there. Oh no.
A vase. Oh right, it's like right around this corner, isn't it?
It's in here, yeah. Right there.
God bless a fanny pack. We never figured out how to get in there. Or you did, oh, right, you didn't have the detonator.
Yeah. C2 says a vase. LOL. We pronounce it. I hate pronouncing that word.
Wait, vase?
Vase.
Did I call it a vase?
Vase.
I don't even know. It's interchangeable in my mind.
Exactly. It's one of those words that I just always feel like I'm pronouncing wrong. Even
you know what the worst word is for that? Niche.
CJ says you're fancy for pronouncing it vase.
Vase. Niche is the worst word.
Niche. Oh, niche. Yeah, that's an annoying.
Is it
one.
Niche?
I always just yeah. That's
niche interests.
That's kind of the one that I would default to.
I think it's a difference of pronunciation between countries too.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, let's see if I can screw it up.
Vase.
Less than you did.
Vase, vase.
Vase.
How fast can you get back here?
Why? What's up?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
All right.
C2's from Chicago. So it's vase around here.
Vase.
Is
that where you drink Wooder?
Vase.
No, that Wooder is, that's like New Jersey, isn't it?
I don't know. I've never heard of that.
Wooder. They have Wooder ice.
Their vase.
Oh!
There you go. It's a shortcut.
I'm just going back up.
That's pretty good. But these guys are just the invincible zombies.
He was not dead.
Still.
Nope. Oh. No, and now he's below me. Yeah. I'm above this. That's annoying. How am I supposed to get over to it?
This library's in rough shape.
I don't feel like I'm gonna... Like, I don't look like I'm shooting over this railing.
Yeah.
I don't trust it.
Not good.
You're the one I want to kill. Did I hit him?
No, I don't think. I can't. Yeah. I
think.
That
time definitely
yeah.
did, but... What? Are we fighting unkillables?
I don't think they're unkillable. It just sounds like this game is mean about the zombies.
Seriously.
That lady was just invincible.
Oh, that was a good shot. I feel like I knocked her nose right off.
Right. Yeah, I think just leave him.
Knife!
Like, they might get back up, but...
You're right! It's like, I want to walk on them. Red book.
Oh, that sounds puzzly.
We can't pick it up.
Yeah, see? But you'll hear... Oh, wow, both of them got back up.
Yep, that's not going to do much.
That's
oh, you're dead.
Got her, yeah.
Damn it! Nope. You gotta die, friend. No!
Hey, that's such a horrible feeling.
It's true, because bullets are precious.
Yeah, and you just and you have it lined up, and then they just like stumble out of the way.
That's good that I had to reload there. That was going to be a missed shot I took. Did he? Oh, okay, he just made
yeah,
that.
I thought for a second too.
All right, I think I just popped his head. No, he's dead. Okay. Gosh.
That room.
I want to feel bad about how you can play shooters in place of Resident Evil 2.
It's true. I think any Resident Evil. Even 4.
Yeah, I always. Got good at 4. Maybe I'll get good at this eventually.
They got so good at just, like, dodging your bullets in 4, though.
Yeah.
They would just go like...
Yeah. They only have that one dodge.
Right, so you
so
wait
you
for them to do that
yeah.
and aim where they're going to be.
Yeah, like Wayne Gretzky.
Right.
Got that door. The red book.
Oh, nice.
You still have to carry that key around.
Yeah. Because there's more than one door that opens.
So just anytime I need to go to a spade area, I have to pick up my spade key?
Yeah.
Gunpowder. Any use for that? Upper floor map. We have the unicorn statue.
Oh.
Fish, crab, bag? Oh, that must be bag. That's bag. Oh, but I don't have the room! This! I'm getting rid of the boards. No. I'm gonna drop the boards. They seem like the worst thing. Yeah, like combine
super
knives.
Knife.
I would love to own a super knife.
Yeah.
Oh, that's another part of the cop station. So this must mean we're fairly close to being able to go back to the beginning area, in theory.
Probably.
It is!
Hey, there you go.
Uh-oh.
You know what would be a fun game?
Our cop friend.
Oh, he's not a zombie.
He's not a zombie. Okay, good.
A knife that shoots knives.
Oh, yeah.
So you'd like swing,
yeah,
and then a knife would fly out,
yeah,
like you threw it.
Great,
take a look. That'd be an awesome game.
Oh my God, he made it.
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon, Kennedy, I think.
Oh, you got it.
The rookie, thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard, the second floor, east side.
Okay, thanks, Marvin.
How many more cutscenes do you think until this guy is a zombie?
Yeah, only 2 or 3. At most.
Or are we just going to run into him in a part of the police station later?
Yeah, maybe.
Have to gun him down. Oh, wait. Okay. First I'll drop off. Oh,
man.
Is this just going to give us, like, a key or a crest to something else, or...
I don't know. I think it might open a door, because...
Oh. Like stairs.
The first thing it did was like open that.
Oh, you're right.
Below
yeah,
it.
You're right. Okay, I'm storing one of our that.
Yeah.
That. We only need one healing item on us, right?
Yeah.
All right, we're set. So, like in theory, all the areas I've been to, everything should be dead, right?
Yeah.
So there's no tension when I go back to collect these items.
No, there. Yeah, that's the problem. I think there's always a chance.
What? You again? I wonder what the deal is with pushing those things.
Oh, well... Your goal is probably to get across there.
Yeah.
But
like, you couldn't even walk on this when you were here.
Yeah, but I don't know what doing the thing, messing with that thing would do.
Well, I'm just going to get that personal safe. Oh, that's far.
Yeah, it's like one.
One right area away.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. I can't.
Think I remember where to go? Yeah.
Well, and if you're going this far back, you might as well...
What else did we not pick up?
You can go through the diamond, the spade door.
I dropped off my spade key.
Oh, yeah, right.
Yeah.
That guy loves to point and put his arm out like that.
Except he doesn't always have an arm.
Hmm. That makes it tricky for him.
Okay, let's read about that personal safe quickly. A button to light up its corresponding lamp. Light them all up to open it. Buttons must be pressed in a certain order. Pressing a single button out of order will call it all. Okay. These three.
Yeah.
Oh. 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 Hmm.
Oh.
Ah. Oh.
Makes that top square, and then
that,
and then go left. Ah. Oh. Bottom left. Yeah!
We did it! We're safe. We're the master of unlocking.
Safe cracking experts.
That's a fun safe, but not a secure safe at all.
No.
Spare part.
No.
What?
Oh! That's for the number pad, I think.
Oh.
I wonder if we can choose which one we put it on.
Well, lucky for us, I have to run past it. Hopefully this guy stays dead. Good. Oh, wait, no, I'd have to go further back to get to the number pad. Let's...
Keypad.
It could be any key we want.
For a terminal of some sort.
We should do it.
Nothing written on it.
We should do it.
Get that other knife.
I get that other knife.
Three knives?
Yeah.
Can't have too many knives. She's still there.
She's not dead. This door still sealed, or window.
Oh, what? Oh.
Still sealed.
There you go. So he totally would have...
He would have broken through right there.
Yeah.
Nope. Where do we want it?
I don't know. Do we want whatever that
is? A film canister. We don't know what those are for.
I don't know.
And a knife.
Well, I bet you two is probably the best.
Two gets
one.
Us a film canister and
then all of this.
An extra inventory slot.
Ah, yeah.
No, we need two and three to get the inventory slot. Two gets us flame rounds.
Hmm. So nothing really is worth it.
Nothing's
until
worth
that,
it.
Until we get both.
I may as well just use it, though.
Yes. CG says, gotta get some cash to tip the bartender.
Yeah.
Oh, it's not an ATM. How are we going to tip the bartender now? We're going to look like assholes.
Yeah. I'm fine with looking like it.
You can do it 5 days a week.
And 208. Oh, that's gunpowder.
Okay.
God, gosh, I wish we got that new inventory space.
It's all we want.
It's the best thing to get in this game.
Exactly.
Don't mind.
Pointy guy's still dead.
Oh, shoot. Forgot one thing. On this floor, or boys' locker room. Extra flame round. There. Yeah. There. Now I got a bunch of flame rounds to throw in our...
Just throw them.
That's how you use them, right?
Yep.
They're round like a ball.
And then you just get a match and light them on fire.
Yep. No, it doesn't work like T or like C4. Okay.
Try moving that thing?
I think we need, because there's a jack down there.
Oh, we're missing.
So I think we probably have to do two things in order to do it. And yeah, the jack is broken.
Ah,
so we need like a big piece of wood, it looks like. I'll run past it.
Oh.
No, I won't. But like, see, it's,
yeah.
You need the thing to go in there. Whoa. Something sci-fi just happened to you.
My phone.
Oh, man.
Got an alien message.
Okay. Good job, Claire. Do with it. Nothing?
Yeah.
We're going to have to use it as a key?
Yeah, I was thinking it would have to do with the library somewhere.
Should I keep it with me? Think it has to do with something in the library?
Well, I don't know if we can do it yet.
I don't know. Well, you can have your turn again.
Well, that's probably
it. We can call it.
Yeah. That was some good Resident Evil in.
I'm just going to go try shooting this guy in the head. See what happens.
Cop?
Now that I've saved, yeah. This is for the good of everyone! Nope, it won't even let me aim at him. Like, ooh. Come on!
Oh, yeah, weird. Quick draw!
Trying to just... One of these must be hitting him. Okay, well, he can't be killed. He's indestructible. Yeah, this is what I think of you, Lady Liberty.
Whoa.
That's not Lady Liberty, that's like justice, isn't
it? Political statement.
Yeah. Come here for politics.
Well, that's it for another week and another year.
Well, no, it's not. We'll be back before the end of the year.
That's true, actually.
Yeah. Probably. That's the disappointing thing about saying the end of the year with all this. It just doesn't line up right real nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, we'll probably be back on the 30th, I think, or whatever. Monday.
Whatever.
Either the Monday or the Tuesday.
Yeah.
And we'll do our game of the year and stuff. Our year in review.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
I've already revealed mine.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
So that'll be fun. We stream every Monday through Friday.
Yeah.
This time.
True.
For 3 hours, usually.
Generally.
Yeah, just
separate,
on Fridays.
Fridays.
And, yeah, we're going to plan the rest of the week. We have
a bunch of fun on the go.
Yeah, a bunch of stuff, fun stuff.
It's all fun
planned.
On a bun.
We were playing some Wattum.
Wattum.
Some Resident Evil 2, some
Control. Some Rover Saves the Universe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we'll have all of that. We're taking this next week off, but the week after that, we'll be back with all that.
We'll be so much fuller of energy.
Oh, yeah.
You know it.
You know it. That's what we're known for. Oh, C2 is just It loves Control as well.
It's the best. It's the game of the year.
He just put it on his best game of the decade list.
It's so good.
We just did our best of the decade this whole week. Yeah. And it was like number four on your
it's
best
true.
Of the decade.
I would have put it higher, but you would have made fun of me, I bet.
No.
No, I probably wouldn't have.
I would have made fun of you anyway.
It's true. Great game.
Yeah, it's super fun.
Control is, yeah.
Yeah. I'm playing through it on
stream. I'm Jesse Faden.
On the stream. C2 streamed it as well. It was so great.
Yeah.
It's a really great, yeah, story. And
it's just, it's all entertaining. The characters are all nuts.
Yeah.
Horizon was her best of the decade. Horizon was good. Horizon was like my number 12 or so.
Control is up there. Loved it. Yeah. Yeah, it almost cracked the top 10.
It almost made my top 10.
Yeah. I didn't play it.
The controls just that much better. But none of them are Binding of Isaac.
We'll play Horizon on stream at 1.2. Yeah. I need to play it.
It's true.
Or I'll play it by myself on stream.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah. Lots of games to get to.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Good stuff.
In between then and now is Christmas.
Christmas. So make sure you give Saint Nick a big old kiss.
Yeah.
Yep.
Pat him on the bum.
And the belly. But simultaneously.
Yeah.
Like you have to reach around and just... tap him on
both
parts.
He likes it.
Yep.
Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for the comments and the follows and the raid, C2.
Yeah.
McKinley, Chill Vengeance.
Ben Monster.
Juicy Phenomenon. Ben Monster was here.
Not so good fucks.
Not so good fucks. Wow, it was a party today. Hey, Chill Vengeance, thanks for the follow.
It's Christmas. Bye.
Bye. Have a good Christmas, everybody. Maybe we'll see you in the new year.
In the new year. Not the new year. Still in 2019.
Yeah. But maybe we'll also see you in the new year.
Yeah. Yeah. Exactly.
Laters. Have a fun future.
Later days.
Body.
Body.